a view of the Sealine T60 Aura edition. You can tell the difference, it's got the sloping aft radar arch. Nice big Opacmar passerelle, doubles as a crane for the tender. Had a bit of a storm recently, so the boat's actually a little bit dirty. I'm sorry about that. She will get cleaned again shortly. If that happens, then we will redo these videos and pictures. But yes, a very, very spacious boat in very good condition. Just in need of a bit of a clean just now, if I'm honest.